Hi everyone, I'm Maya Jama and I'm here with Bacardi Spiced and Defected presents D-RUM Sessions. So we're going to have a bit of a party tonight, all on Twitch. Get your speakers turned up. But before the music, I'm going to be speaking to tonight's DJ, Melvo Baptiste. Hello.
Hello, Maya.
Hi, how are you doing?
I am wonderful. I'm ready for the party.
Ready for the party?
Totally ready for the party.
I'm going to ask you the hardest question ever, because whenever people ask me it, I'm always like, it's impossible to decide on one. But what song is your favourite song that gets you in your feels?
You're absolutely right. That is the hardest question in the world. And it completely depends where I am, what time of year it is, okay. Who I'm with. But if I have to pick a record at the moment, we've been at our clubs for such a long time. And I feel like people are back. People want to party. They want to dance. So we have to give them a reason to dance, to shake their backside.
Shake the bums.
Give them some rhythmic stuff. London Afrobeat Collective, and it's a track called Prime Minister. You'll love it.
Okay, why? What does it make you feel like?
It just brings me straight to the dance floor. I always give the little example of, let's say you walk into a club and you just hear a banging drum. It doesn't necessarily make you want to wiggle your hips. If you walk into Nando's, and you hear the music playing, you might do a little joke with your friend and
you might.
You wiggle your shoulders or you wiggle your bottom because it's rhythmic. It makes you want to move. It inspires dance. So that's kind of where I'm at the moment musically.
Okay, you want something that makes you wiggle, something that gets the feet going, and that will bring you into your feels.
Exactly that.
Okay.
Party time.
Over to the next bit then. What song gets everybody else going in a club that you play every time?
Again, there's a load we could go through. There's loads of dance classics. For me, I mentioned that record a minute ago. The one record I think at the moment for me that's standing out, UK legend Omar.
Okay.
Obviously gave us There's Nothing Like This, a track that we all love.
Love.
He also gave us a track called It's So, and it was kind of locked away in the vaults for a long time, but I started playing it again recently, and yeah, you're going to enjoy it tonight.
I'm going to see it tonight, hear it tonight, and feel it tonight in me.
All of it.
Yeah. Why do you think music has that ability to make everybody move and take you out of whatever emotion you're going through? What is it about music?
I think it's a bit like a fragrance sometimes. You know, if you smell a perfume or an aftershave and it can immediately just transport you to, I don't know, a memory, a person, a room, anywhere. And I think music can do the same thing. You hear it and it takes you somewhere. It could be positive or negative. It could be like a breakup song. It might be Mary J. Blige or something. But
why do we do that? When you're sad, do you listen to sad songs?
Of course I do.
Same, but why do we do that? To make yourself sadder?
Yeah, you want to feel worse. You want to cry even harder.
It's strange, isn't it?
Gloria Gaynor, I Will Survive. Like these breakup songs, they got famous off that. But equally, there's songs that take you straight back to Notting Hill Carnival. Mm-hmm. Or it may even be like a cab journey with your friends. And you just remember that song and your friends singing along to it. And it just makes you feel good. So it just has that magical power to, I guess as humans, we connect memories with emotions. And you may forget those emotions, you've even felt them. Mm. You hear the song and you feel that emotion again. And you're like, wow, that was special.
Yeah. Do you remember the last time you cried to a song?
Do I remember the last time I cried to a song? Well, I haven't gone for a breakup for a few years, so maybe not. But hopefully I don't cry at a song for a long time.
I remember. It's not the last song I cried to, but a song that shouldn't make you cry that made me cry was that Wave song, you know, wave after wave. I don't know what was going on in my life at the time, but the first time I heard it, I was like, that's really sad and emotional when you take in all the lyrics and you think about my feet across the... I don't know why that's sad.
And anyway, now you've told everyone the song to play to make you cry as well.
No, not anymore, but it was just the first time I heard it. And I think if you're on your own and you have headphones in and you deep every lyric to a song, sometimes it can just make you...
It does that.
Yeah.
It does that.
I connected to Mr. Probs at that time and felt all his feels. But back to the party. How do you spice up a party?
Well, there's lots of things we could do. If you spoke to me maybe 5, 6, 7 years
when
ago...
When we were raving.
I might have lost it a little bit and pulled my shirt off, but that would definitely not spice up a party anymore.
Why not?
So
Nobody wants to see this anymore.
So I think now, just play bangers.
Okay.
Just bring the party. And I'm speaking from a DJ's perspective. Don't be lazy. Don't run through an old playlist. Like, don't try to pre-plan what's going to be in front of you. Go there, fill the room, and play bangers.
All right, so let's talk about your sets then. If I'm going to see you play, how would you describe your set in 3 words?
Uplifting, to start with. I want to feel good when I'm on a dance floor. Mm-hmm. Bold. I want to play records that... that I feel confident playing and that the people receive and give people like a real moment in there. And funky.
Bold, funky, and
uplifting.
Uplifting. Well, now you can go over to our very own bartender, mix up a Bacardi Spiced cocktail, and get ready for your set.
Perfect.
See you in a little bit.
Yeah.
Melvo.
Yes, sir.
Welcome to my Bacardi Spice Bar.
Thank you very much. It's great to be here.
Lovely to have you here, man. How's your evening going?
Wonderful. We've had some catch up so far. We're going to play some music in a bit.
Nice.
You going to hang around for some music later?
Yeah, definitely.
Well?
Good. With one of these cocktails that we're going to
make. Hopefully more than one.
Give me three words that kind of describe your sound.
Bold, uplifting, and funky.
Sick. That literally sounds like Caribbean in a glass.
Oh.
Yeah, you know what I mean?
You just put a whole new level into my drink.
Yeah, so I'm thinking like carnival vibes, like a little bit of pineapple, Bacardi spiced, of course, Angostura bitters, ginger beer. How's that sound to you?
It's making me smile. Everything you just said in a glass.
Let's do that. Let's get started, man. Let's ice up our glasses. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Awesome, and this drink is so easy to make at home. So literally, you've got 35 ml of Bacardi Spice. So literally, the spices in this, they automatically reminded me of carnival, of the Caribbean, of all of those kind of sitting on a beach, enjoying yourself.
I hear it completely. I've actually been fortunate enough to enjoy carnival.
Yeah.
I've just gone over.
No, that's perfect.
But
we're
going to go anyway. In the UK for years, but I also went to carnival twice in Grenada.
No way.
Where my family are from. And it was so nice just to see how different cultures celebrate what ultimately is just a free street party.
Yeah, exactly.
And when you spoke about the drinks, I was like, okay, I'm back.
Is this like literally transported you there?
Yeah, I was back, I was on the island.
Man, perfect. I've only ever been to a carnival in London, but yeah.
Yeah.
Let's move on to the pineapple juice. So again, we're going to do 35 ml. So not quite to the top. There you go.
Thank you.
Have you played at carnival?
I have. So it's actually a family sound system. So from when I was probably 8 or 9 years old.
Nice.
Kind of did the whole story. So we were packing boxes and carrying sound systems for our own sound at Notting Hill Carnival. Then I managed to work my way up from carrying speakers to working on the bar. And then probably, I don't know, maybe in my early 20s, I started DJing at Carnival as well. So we did a kind of a whole story.
I love the journey. I love the transition of it.
Yeah. It was nice. It was good.
Nice.
So yeah.
Just going to add a little bit of lime juice, just a touch. So you're just going to do 10 ml, just that little line that you see there.
There?
Awesome, yeah, straight in.
Lovely.
Nice. And next, have you heard of Angostura bitters?
No.
No, cool. I like to think of them as seasoning to a drink, like a little bit of salt and pepper. You don't want to add too much, you just want to add enough. And for me, Angostura is perfect with Bacardi Spiced because it really highlights the vanilla, the cinnamon, the nutmeg, just really brings it to the forefront. And it's just a great tool to kind of use in drinks, I guess.
Cool.
So we're going to do two dashes.
Oh, you made that look really good.
It's really easy.
You said it's easy and I missed the glass on my first go. I did it again, look.
No, you're good, It's in, sure. It's in.
Thank you.
You're a pro at this, man. You're a natural.
Not very good.
You're a natural. And then we're just going to top it up with some ginger beer. All the way to the top.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Nice. Sad.
I think we should call this one the Caribbean Highball, just as like a little homage to the roots of Bacardi.
Perfect.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah, I love it.
Nice. Before we drink it, let me add a little bit more ice to it just to bring it up to the right level. Perfect. Let's garnish it and then we'll see what it tastes like.
I'm ready.
Perfect. So because we're using pineapple, I thought we'd use pineapple leaves. Get stuck in.
I thought mine to look not very good. Does it look okay?
Man, that looks sick.
There you go.
It's like you've been working in a bar your whole life, man.
There we go.
Nice. Perfect. Let's get this out of the way. Cheers.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome, Cheers. Man. Thoughts?
Yeah, I'm on the beach.
Let's go. Thanks for coming in, Melvo.
Thanks so much.
You're welcome. Yeah.
Yeah, 1, 2, 1, 2. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome along. Bacardi Spiced, Defected Drum Sessions. We're live, East London, what is soon to become the most legendary basement that Shoreditch has to offer. My name is Melvo Baptiste. Firstly, a big shout to Maya Jama for kicking things off tonight. Also, a big shout to the family who are joining us live on Twitch. If you're tuned in right now, you're enjoying the sounds, let us know what you're up to, let us know what you're drinking tonight. But more importantly, a big shout and a welcome to everyone inside at the moment. ready to enjoy the sounds. My name is Melvo Baptiste, right now broadcasting live from East London. Let's enjoy ourselves.
A vida tem seus métodos de calma. Vai com calma, você vai chegar. Se existe desespero, é contra a calma. É, e sem ter calma, nada você vai encontrar.
No break, no jam, no sense. Rajoro, ja, rajoro. Jalam jogo kim, ajoro jar ajoro. No break no jam no sense, ajoro jar ajoro. Jalam jogo kim, ajoro jar ajoro. No break no jam no sense, ajoro jar ajoro. Jalam jogo kim, ajoro jar ajoro. No break no jam no sense, ajoro jar ajoro. Go and kim. We'll be right back.
Remy, come on, Ranti, Ola, Tori, Ola, Adara, Fua, Remy, come on, Shesh, Ola, Tori, Ola, Aronu,
what makes you journey into the night and take flight on a pursuit of musical bliss? Chasing beats through ghetto streets to a dungeonous temple left by our soul descendants in a quest for peace, energy, and light? If you were to find this temple, do you have the knowledge to enter the temple? Do you want it?
Do you want it?
Do you want it? Do you want it?
And if you had it, would you flaunt it? Well, it's yours.
Well, it's yours.
And if you had it, would you flaunt it?
Would you flaunt it?
Would you
Acquiring entrance to the temple is hard but fair. Trek through godforsaken elements because the reward is well worth the journey. Stay steadfast in your pursuit of the light. The light is knowledge. Do you want it? Do you want it? Do you want it? Do you want it? And if you had it, would you flaunt it? Would you flaunt it? Yours. Yours. We'll be right back.
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rap patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cash is closed. Rap critics to say he's money cash holes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? You grew up with hoes in your zapatos. You celebrate the minute you was having dough. I'm like, fuck critics, you could kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio if I don't play they show. They don't play my hits, well, I don't give a shit. So, rap mags try and use my black ass so advertisers could give them more cash for ads. Fuckers, I don't know what you take me as or understand the intelligence that Jay-Z has. I'm from rags to riches, niggas, I ain't dumb. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Woo! 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Hit me. Yeah, it's 94 and my trunk is raw. And my rear view mirror is the motherfucking law. Got two choices, y'all. Pull over the car or bounce on the devil, put the pedal to the floor. And I ain't trying to see no highway chase with Jake. Plus, I got a few dollars I could break the case. So I pull over to the side of the road. I heard, son, do you know I'm bad for you, boy? Cause I'm young and I'm black and my hat's real low. Do I look like a mind reader, sir? I don't know. Am I under arrest or should I get some up? Well, you was doing 55 and 54. Lost is a registration and step out of the car. You carrying a weapon on you, I know a lot of you are. I ain't stepping out of shit, all my papers legit. Well, do you mind if I look around the car a little bit? Well, my glove compartment is locked, so it's the trunk in the back. And I know my rights, so you gon' need a warrant for that. Aren't you sharp as a tack? Do some type of law or something, somebody important or something. I ain't passed the bar, but I know a little bit enough that you wanna legally search my shit. Well, we'll see how smart you are when the K9 comes. I got 99 problems with a K9 comes. I got 99 problems with a K9 comes. I got 99.
Girl. How you doing, honey, baby? You know I don't ask for much, but for a girl spending time alone can be pretty rough. But I get a knock on my door, you know it's yours for sure. We can't wait for the bedroom, so we just hit the floor.
Sing it, girl.
It's all alright. I don't know, but I know what's happened to me, girl.
Sing it, Charles.
It's all right. Break it down now.
Sing it, girl.
It's all alright. Break it down now. See, you gotta work it out.
Rocking. Bacardi Spice. Defected Drum Sessions right now live on Twitch. And we're also live here in East London.
Come on. girls go. Tell me who love get down. All the party people, when the party people wanna go. I wanna party, baby. Wanna party.
Fight them well, well. America. This is 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 America. We'll be right back.
you know, God made me funky. You know, taking it back to the mother load, the mothership. You know what I'm saying? Soul brothers, soul sisters, put your fists in the air, saying yeah. Something on a real old school tip. Oh yeah. You know, all I can say is that I'm
Yeah, Bacardi Spiced. And Defected Drum Sessions. Right now, doing it live in East London. And not forgetting, live right now on Twitch as well. Make some noise for yourselves tonight, you've been amazing.
And it's all because I walked your way. And it's all because stay away. But I heard you say. Thank you.
think we've got about one more record left on the live stream. Big shout to all the family tuned in right now via Twitch. Bacardi Spiced, we're doing it live. But for everyone inside the venue, if we ask really nicely, we might get to just carry on. We got to give a shout out to the entire family who are tuned in via Twitch at the moment. Because not all the cameras are facing me, like a lot of the cameras are facing you guys as well. So I hope no one's regretting it, but the dance moves have been on point tonight. Thank you so much for joining us, Twitch family.